coming up on 4th Avenue here, and to the left is Green River College, and to the right we'll go to Auburn. And that's the road right there to the Green River College. Auburn is known for people jaywalking, and that was just an example. And then this would be like coming from Green River College. And I'm going to make a left turn here. No, let's go downtown. Let's go downtown. So we go straight through here. There's Union 76, and there's a pizza place there. Right there. There's some medical buildings there. Want me to do talking?
Okay.
Okay. And ooh, nice yellow car. Green light means go. There's Trotters right over there. And then to the right, you have some apartments, and right behind the apartments, there is a green zone where people plant gardens right here. It's the community garden right there. And I just keep on going. Messiah Lutheran Church is to the left. You turn left here to go to Messiah. That's where I go. And there's a lot of apartments here. Another church here. There's Auburn Way North, and we're going to turn into it. Oh, yeah, right, go faster. And there's a Fred Meyer's to the left. And let's see if we can get some businesses here. An auto repair shop on the right. Left is veterinarian. Chinese restaurant. And, if you go straight, you will end up in Sumner. But I'm going to veer off to the left here. There's a pizza place. Parts on the left. We're approaching Main Street here. If you point the camera to the right, I'll slow down and we can take a fairly good picture of downtown Auburn. Just to the right. Let's slow down. That's downtown Auburn there. And then we're going to come up on the Safeway. I don't know if you remember the Safeway, but here is the Safeway. train crossing. I'm going to go over to the right here. I think what's happening here is that they're having fireworks sales over at the Muckleshoot Indian Reservation, which is about 2 or 3 miles down the road, and I think that that's what's happening. Plus the fact that I think that there's way too many lights too close together. And this particular road right here is being fed by 3 other roads, so it's always a green light somewhere. And just I might decide just to go take a right and go to Tacoma. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think I'll just... For some reason or another, this particular corner here is... It's been a problem. Every time I come here, it's... busy. Get the train? Mm-hmm. So we're gonna hit Tacoma and we're gonna cut the film and just head to Tacoma.